Let's go, girl.
Damn time. They said you'd be through 2 days ago. Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood.
Poking around and get back up here.
Thank you.
hell out of there! Now! That's it! I'm gonna find my sons! They'll skin you alive when I tell them what you done!
Let's go, girl. Easy, girl. You're okay.
You wait till my boys get their hands on you!
Yeah. That's a good girl. You're doing good, girl.
This is so much blood. Oh, God.
Got some medicine. Better than nothing.
Damn it, that won't help. Look at me. I'm bleeding out here. Can't stay. I can't fall. I get her.
Come on, girl. Yep. Okay, there. Yep. All right, girl. That's it.
Sounds like I heard what you heard.
What's with you then?
Well, old Mrs. Pym's not doing too well. I fear she may not last.
Old Mrs. Wallace says she's been cured again. This new
anyway.
Good job, girl. There, girl.
Morning, friend.
Nice morning, ain't it, mister?
Good to see you. What can I do for you? Old Crawford at Carmody Dell had a wagon stolen from his barn. Ain't sure it was his to start with, mind you.
That's the world I'm used to.
Not saying it's true, but I heard a feller came into town trying to sell hides, and one of them was a human hide. Times done changed, ain't they? Pockets deep enough. She'll share a bed for a spell.
Shatterbox son of a bitch kept pestering me while I drank, so I knocked his teeth out.
Yeah, that's about right.
Ain't the first time.
Goes.
when you need it.
I'm real excited to try this.
No need for a gun now.
So be it. So anyway,
never better.
No need to check on me, mister. I'm still here.
Arthur, come lend a hand here.
Go ahead and call your mama for all I care.
Take it easy, I got lumbago.
Should have thought about that early.
You could have stepped in.
I thought you had it covered.
Just wait till you're old. I'll be at camp if you need me.
Sir.
Yeah. Here we go.
Whoa.